Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to reset up Acer Liquid Z200. First step, power off your phone. Wait a few seconds to power off. Now, press power off and volume it down in the same time. Now, go to recovery mode and continue with volume up. Now, wait again. And scroll down and go wipe data factory reset. Continue with power off button. Go to yes, delete all user data and again press power off button. Wait again and go reboot system now. Thanks for watching Hello Hello channel.